How I wish that there were more.
Good morning, Tweeties. Buenos días. Mire, son las 5:24 de mañana. It's 5:24 in the morning and hello. We are leaving already.
Hi.
It's Em and me today. Already had a quick breakfast. Let's see if there's any Cuban coffee left in there. Oh, yeah. All right, we're heading to the airport. Lulu, me voy, mama. You gonna say bye, mama? Dime bye, mommy. Lulu's been trying to get in my bag several times today. She's crying. It's dark. Está la luz esa.
So dark.
No, it's dark. We're leaving the house. Muy temprano nos vamos ya para el aeropuerto. Todavía no ha salido el sol. The sun is still not out. We're up before the sun. Here we go. So nice, the causeway with no cars on it. ¿A dónde irán toda esta gente a esta hora? Where's everybody going at this hour? MLA, back there. Where are you? I can't even see you. Oh, there you are. Hello. Scary. And there's the stadium that I will not see open. Emilio's gonna open it on Wednesday. Me voy a perder la apertura del estadio. Oh, I wish I was there. It's gonna be amazing. Oh, well. Such is life. Good morning, Franklin. What? I'm good in you on this bright and dark morning. What? We're almost here. We're pulling up now. What gate are we in? La primerita, Miriam.
Okay.
Oh my God, the airport is hopping.
Wow.
It's a hopping.
It is an airport.
There's Franklin.
What is that? Why? Oh my goodness.
Frank doesn't read. There's Maritza. And we got our pink go-kart for the airport. Yay! I'm gonna sit so we can see where we have been. Doesn't feel like so early in the morning at the airport. Parece mentira tanta gente aquí. A esta hora. And we get a ride. First thing in the morning. Qué divertido. The red zone is for loading and unloading of passengers. Where are we pulling up to the lounge? We are in the lounge, waiting.
All the Beatles songs, but the main characters, the guy's name is Judy and the girl's name is Lucy.
Hello, Tweeties, good morning. Gonna wait for like half an hour here. May we see? There it is. I love creepy. So do I.
Bright light city, gonna set my soul, gonna set my soul on fire.
Come on, I'm sing Viva Las Vegas.
No.
Woo-hoo. Frank, would you like to sing Viva Las Vegas?
No, you don't want me to sing.
Come on, I've never heard you sing. I want to try it.
Viva Las Vegas.
Oh. Hey, that's very good, Frank.
Jeez.
I'm impressed.
Oh.
You can carry Frank, the tune well.
For the record, Frank will not go with me on the Stratosphere ride that hangs you off the side of the building.
Absolutely.
Nor will I.
Okay, but where were we? In Monaco? And I was standing on the window and I'm like, Frank, you see that there tomorrow? Parasailing? You're going to do it with me. And he's like, yeah, right. cut to tomorrow morning, us parasailing. Hey, Frank, thought you weren't going to come, so I'm going to get
you. Frank, she's going to talk you into it.
No, but that thing you're talking about, I will not do.
Oh, Frank.
Neither will I.
Grow a pair.
Obama's daughters just came Thursday, and they went up there.
Yeah, Frank, Obama's little girl.
Children usually will do crazy things because they are not too attached.
I'm sure you can find somebody in the band that'll go.
I'm sure.
Hope so. I'll go with you.
Yes.
My husband's sort of background.
We're in Egypt.
Estamos en Egipto.
She was at Caesar's Palace.
It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. And here we are. Dream Vision Studios. We're coming in because we got to rehearse. We haven't played in a while. We are here as the Miami Sound Machine. We're here at one of the rehearsal studios. Got dancers working on. They were in the Wepa video, some of them. Some of them in the Hotel Nacional video. Chris, our choreographer, is somewhere here. And Jessica, they choreographed. And I'm going to have M take over some of the filming. Some of my filming. You're not filming? Thank you, you're so helpful.